We're here in the Garden of Weedon, where we just have just about every weed you can grow in Louisiana in this area. Did you know that a weed is just a plant that's growing out of place? And for most homeowners, weeds are a problem in their lawns and in their ornamental raised beds. Weeds compete for light, nutrients, and water. And so they're just also downright ugly. But did you know that weeds can actually be great indicator plants, and they can tell you so much about what's going on in your lawn? For example, if you have a low fertility problem, actually a low nitrogen problem, white clover and common lespediza, like these seen here, are indicators of a low nitrogen or a nitrogen deficiency in your lawn. And you can also use weeds to tell you when you have poor drainage problems. Dollar weed and ponyfoot are often found in areas where you have poor drainage. You'll also find pigweed and both the yellow and purple nutsedges in areas where you have poor drainage. In some areas where you have compaction and heavy clay soils, things like Dallas grass and goosegrass, you'll find it growing there. So now that you know what your weeds are telling you, you can take corrective action to improve your drainage, to improve the fertility, to reduce compaction by aerifying your soil, so that the plants that you want to grow will grow there. For Get It Growing, this is Heather Kirk-Ballard with the LSU AgCenter.